What's up, you guys? Welcome back to The Fame, and Justin Duggar and his bride Claire Spivey go on honeymoon amid COVID. The newest Duggar couple is officially married, and now we have a little footage from the day that Justin Duggar and Claire Spivey tied the knot. After their wedding this past weekend, Justin shared a video of their special day that happens to include their first kiss. This is too cute. Even though they'd been telling fans their wedding was in April, obviously to throw everyone off, Claire and Justin wed on Friday in a gorgeous outdoor ceremony. Yep, they were still teenagers when they got hitched, although Claire did turn 20 the next day, but they do seem very happy together. And there's no denying that Claire made a gorgeous bride. Hillary Spivey shares wedding photos. On social media, Claire's mom has been sharing about the wedding. She hasn't released the official wedding pictures yet, and that's likely because they are still being edited by the photographer. In the meantime, she's shared photos of the family and the preparations that went into the wedding. In the comments sections of her posts, fans are asking questions about the wedding. Though Hillary doesn't answer all of them, she does make an effort to answer some here and there. Are Justin and Claire Duggar going on a honeymoon? Due to COVID, many couples have postponed their weddings and honeymoons. That wasn't the case for Justin and Claire though. They had their wedding amid the pandemic. Now, fans are curious about a potential honeymoon too. In the comments section of one of Hillary's posts, a fan asks if the couple still went on a honeymoon. Hillary responded simply confirming that they are going on a honeymoon. When a fan asked where the couple decided to go, Hillary said, "I'm sure they will tell everyone when they get back." So, fans will have to wait to see photos from the couple's honeymoon later. In her comments, Hillary doesn't confirm that the couple is on their honeymoon right now. Because she says, when they get back, it seems likely that they're already on their honeymoon. So, are you surprised to hear that Justin and Claire Duggar went on a honeymoon amid COVID? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.